I'm sorry I can't.
I wish
be
I could
there
be with you to share a Guinness or two or three.
Maybe even three.
But as you can see, at least I have a green tie for the occasion. It was the historian, Ed Campion, who summarised the English made the laws, the Scots made the money, and the Irish made the songs. Our Australian love of life and good humour has a strong Irish flavour.